Back in July, the nation saw its first baby panda birth to a couple from China's Sichuan province. At 14 kilograms, Fu Bao is finally big and strong enough to come out and greet her visitors. Kim Yeon-seung provides a closer look.
Meet Fu Bao, the first baby panda born in Korea. When she was born on July 20th last year, she only weighed 197 grams. But her birth caused quite a heavy stir. Not just because of her unbearable cuteness, but also because of how rare the birth of a panda tends to be.
It's usually difficult for pandas to pair up. Some don't get along very well. And also, the gestation period for pandas is only 1 to 3 days per year. If a panda doesn't get pregnant during that period, it's very difficult to conceive at all.
Breeders and veterinarians put a lot of effort into setting up Fu Bao's parents, Lo Bao and Ai Bao, and finding out Ai Bao's gestation period. Now, they focus on nurturing the baby panda. In 6 months, baby Fu Bao has grown 70 times her birth weight and reached 14 kilograms. She's showing a healthy growth spurt and has hit all the baby panda's milestones, like flipping over and climbing stairs. And on January 4th, she was finally healthy enough to make a public debut. Since then, the baby panda has been gaining plenty of new fans.
판다를 처음 봐서 좋아요.
좋아요. 장난꾸러기인 것 같아요.
Her name, Fu Bao, means a treasure that brings happiness. And like her name, she certainly has brightened up visitors' faces.
Many people have had a tough time due to COVID. I really hope that this year, our little Fu Bao can bring them happiness.
Kim Yeon-seung, Arirang News.